Hello, it's me again, McConan. Today I'm going to show you what I learned from my mistake. I built this standing shower, you know, let me show you. It's just beautiful, okay? Anything but, it's not a little bit level, you know, when I, you know, here, the water stayed just a little bit over here, means it's not level. And the rest of the water, yeah, they can go down through in this pit trap or the clean out. But so what I'm gonna do now, my project today, and to make a little bit this one, this side up, okay? And I have materials, what I need, and I'll show you a little bit. Well, I got here extra materials in here, what I needed, and also tiles, the same tiles. Okay, see, yep, they match, yes. So I want to make a little bit higher this side, okay, and to make a level, just goes down and down and down, so the water can run this way. Till first I gotta wait till it get dry, then I can continue working on it. We'll see how it goes. So I have a VersaBond professional thin set mortar. I'm gonna mix this one later on. Okay, and put this acrylic pro above the cement. This one, ceramic tile, I didn't see. Okay, see, this is what I'm putting. Yeah. I will show you at the end what it's gonna look like. And I got some pieces here too. You know, I got some pieces. That's a process. It's gone. Yeah, it's getting much better. I let it dry overnight and I will come back tomorrow. Now I start cleaning it up. Ta-da! It's done. Yep. Cool. Yep, cool. Perfectly running. The water goes. My job is done.